بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. السلام علیکم ڈیئر اسٹوڈنٹس. آئی ایم ایس مسکان فاطمہ فرام دی ایجوکیٹرز پری سوسائٹی کیمپس شداد پور. دس از یور لیکچر نمبر 5. ایز یو نو دیٹ وی آر ڈوئنگ اوور ایکسرسائز ورک, سو ہیئر وی ول ڈو دا ایکسرسائز ورک آن پیج نمبر 9. اوپن پیج نمبر 9. آل آف یو ہیو یو اوپن, ٹیک آؤٹ یور پینسل. ناؤ وی ول ڈو دا ایکسرسائز. دا ایکسرسائز سیز دیٹ ایکسرسائز نمبر 4. Compare the characteristics of the teddy bear and rabbit given on page number 2 in the diagram below. Rabbit can, teddy bear cannot. We have to compare this, okay? A living thing and a non-living thing. Rabbit is a living thing, teddy bear is a non-living thing. So, what can rabbit do? Rabbit can move, okay? Write it. The second thing rabbit can, beta here is written rabbit can, but we will write here can because you have to understand it. अगर हम यहाँ पर can नहीं लिखेंगे तो फिर आपको problem होगा. आप can लिखेंगे यहाँ पर ताकि आपको problem ना हो और आपको समझ आ जाए, ठीक है. Second is can grow. What is the second? Can grow, can move, can grow. Rabbit can move, rabbit can grow. Can breathe, can give birth. Rabbit can move, can grow, can breathe, can give birth because it's a living thing. ठीक है, फिल करना है, ये अच्छी राइटिंग में करना है विदाउट एनी मिस्टेक. ओके, नाउ वी विल डू द सेकेंड. टेडी बियर कैन नॉट. वॉट टेडी बियर कैन नॉट? कैन नॉट, कांट मूव, कांट मूव. Okay, we will write here can't so that you can understand it well. Can't move, can't grow. Okay, teddy bear can't move, teddy bear can't grow because it's a non-living thing. Teddy bear can't move, can't move, can't grow, can't breathe, can't give birth. Okay, because it's a non-living thing. Okay, so you have to fill these and this on your book on page number 9. Do it good writing, okay? Clean work, neat and clean work, and then send me on WhatsApp so that I can check in the group, okay? ये आपको काम करना है, अच्छे से बुक में करना है, अच्छी राइटिंग लिखनी है, पेंसिल को शॉर्प करना है, नीट एंड क्लीन वर्क करना है और फिर मुझे चेक करवाना है. ओके, नाउ इट्स योर होमवर्क टाइम. योर होमवर्क इज़ टू match the following. This is a exercise number 3 on page number 8. You have to on page number 9 you have to make the following, okay? Cannot breathe, can move, can grow, cannot eat. You have to make them with living and non-living things. What non-living things can do and what non-living things cannot do, okay? This is a exercise number 5 on page number 10. You have to do this. Identify one living and one non-living thing in the picture given below. You have to identify this picture which one is living thing and which one is non-living thing. Okay, hope so that you have understood. Thank you so much.